Stop fearing the algorithm. This is the category of content that most people get caught. They become super mundane, putting out the same kinds of pictures because they're feeding the algorithm and putting out photos that they know will work, thus eventually making all their photos look the same. I would rather have underperforming photos and mix it up because it gives me the potential to actually find the next pillar of pictures that expand my audience.